Raquel busted out with some crazy stuff here.
These are my depotting tools. So what I use to depot are not really the same tools everybody else uses, but I use a nail nipper, a screwdriver, some pliers, nail glue. I have circle magnets, but they're not adhesive, which is why I need the nail glue. And wax paper, flat iron, and just in case we have any casualties, I have a quarter, some material, and my alcohol. So what I do first is I get the shadow, I grab my nippers, I stick it in the little space, and then pop it out. So I go through and I pop out all my shadows and then line them up so I remember what colors they are. For the most part, this goes pretty quickly. Every once in a while you get one that's stuck. Gotta make sure I don't confuse those two that look the same. Put my wax paper on the flat iron, which has already been sitting here heating up for a while. And then I do two at a time. So I'm going to grab Parfait Amour and Orange. This is where I use the pliers so that I don't burn myself. I let it sit for, I don't know, up to a minute. You can see it starts to smoke. Depending upon how hot the iron is will determine how long they have to sit there. So we'll wait. So they've been sitting for a little while, so I'm gonna check and see.
What are you looking for?
Looking to see if there's, if the plastic has burned away yet. Like if you can see the silver. So you see like a little indentation, like a little dimple, but that's not ready yet.
Okay.
So we'll let it sit some more.
So what was the tool that you forgot to mention?
Oh, my lighter and my tweezers.
Okay.
You'll see what that's for at the end. Now we wait. See how you can see a little, it's kind of melted away?
Mm-hmm.
I want it more melted than that.
Okay.
So I'll check the other one. See, not yet. I want to be able to see silver underneath. Sometimes, if you let them sit long enough, which is probably bad, but I do it anyway, you can see the actual little pan pop up, and then you know it's ready.
Do you, like, hear it pop?
No, but you see it just kind of lift itself out of the pot.
Wow.
And that's not bad. That means more of the glue's melted away. See, I don't, you can use the rubbing alcohol to clean away the glue, but I don't do that. It's too messy. So I'm not going to see silver, but it's pretty melted there. So I'm going to get it, turn it upside down, get my screwdriver, and pop it out. And you'll see it's coming away.
Mm-hmm.
So then I get the screwdriver, and I peel it away. And you can see the glue. Be careful because the pan is hot. Remember what color you have. And this one has started to kind of come out on its own. Whoa. But it doesn't want to come out. So it needs to sit longer. So in the meantime, we'll finish this one up. So this was orange. No. This was orange. So I get the thingy. Hold it. Get your lighter. And just kind of burn it. Till you see the sticker start to lift or smoke. And I get my nippers again. I slide it underneath. Peel it off. I missed a step. Get a magnet. Stick it to the gooey stuff already there. Then get your sticker. Put it on top. So as long as there's glue left on the pan, you don't need to use your glue, crazy glue. And now it's ready to go in the palette.
Yay, let's see it. Where's the palette?
Let's open this one. This is a new one, but I'll just stick it in here anyway. So it's kind of hot, but since I have nails, I don't feel anything. You just throw it in, and it sticks. Voila!
Yay!
Okay, now let's check on this purple one over here. Oh,
you scared me.
Okay, so most of the glue came off of that one. You can see there isn't as much gooey. So because of that, I'm going to have to glue my magnet on. So I get my nail glue. You can use crazy glue, but I have nail glue for obvious reasons. Paint some on. Throw it down. Get your lighter. That one's still hot.
Yay. Beautiful. All right, I just finished depotting. And here's my sad little palette.
But it's not done yet.
It's not done yet. I have 4 more colors to go, but that's what I've got. All done.